Welcome back to Nuka World.
The Nuka-Cola mascot.
Thank you, Sierra.
Part of a now I know what you're thinking.
Bitch, you wouldn't give me the quest earlier. I'll help you.
Sure, why not?
Good point. I'll give you my cappy glasses and this.
Oh, okay. So you need to be wearing the cappy glasses to see the code. Okay. That makes sense, I guess. Hidden cappy contest hints. So we saw that one cappy thing back at the Sorari Adventure. But let's get to the money. Where were we? We were gonna go talk to my boy, Cappy in a Haystack. Shut the fuck up. Alright, so where is Young Shank? Over here somewhere. Hey.
Not much for conversation.
Oh, that's on you then. Hey! How you doing, man? What's
well,
up?
Look who it is.
Hello.
Liking
it's
what
me.
You've done with the place,
Jeeves ass face, and that's Jeeves B Z B. I don't know what number.
Never
he is.
Formally introduced myself. And
Shank,
if you're standing here.
Yeah.
How long it take him to convince you?
His suggestion, my decision.
Let's get one thing.
I can see that.
Dude, sorry if you hear like hammering. I don't know. That's like really far outside, but you can hear from here.
If that interests you.
Okay, let's get started.
Okay.
With music to. So getting us set up in the Commonwealth is going to require
territory revision loyalty.
Territory.
Uh-huh.
And there are two ways to claim new territory. Or I can get a crew together.
Sure.
You want to talk them?
I will. I'll talk
to them. Let me talk to them. Works for me.
Mm-hmm.
Now, next up, you'll have to pick who you want to hold. Of course, every outpost you claim for a gang is going to be something, and none of them like the thought of their rivals getting.
Uh-huh.
Which gang should I have join you?
For this one, I'll take the. No, not the pack. The Disciples.
The Disciples.
Yeah? That just leaves the target.
Mm-hmm.
Now, for a new outpost, you'll usually want a Taffington Boathouse, Croup Manor, Green Top Nursery. Kay. Though I'll need to go through my notes again. We're not always gonna.
Kay.
So, you ready to pick the spot for Nuka World?
Uh huh.
What were those targets you. Croup Manor?
Croup Manor.
Again,
I don't know if I have any of those. This is a decision.
I'm ready.
Good. So,
Let's
hit. Abernathy Pond. Let's hit Green Top Nursery. Or, hold up. Can't cross it. Let's hit North Hagen Beach.
Alright. So, to get these folks to scram, either way, the more of Lizzie Wyeth over with the operator should have some toys. And it's worth keeping in mind.
Uh-huh.
But ultimately.
Alright, so one more thing. In the last episode, we got the paddle ball, right?
Well,
here it is. We got the paddle ball. And it needs ammo. And from what I know, there's ammo actually at the arcade. Which I did not even know. Cafe?
Pack dominates.
I mean, you guys got 3 out of 5, which is pretty good, but that's probably all you're gonna get for now. As much as I like the pack.
Mr. Spock,
oh. Sweep that patch again.
Please, just leave me alone. I'm doing my best, okay?
It's Red Eye here, running Reader Radio. You love
not
it,
that
and
tough
you
guy.
Know it.
Just have
sure,
a little fun,
I'm here to trade.
Keeping the
but
kid
I'm
on
not
his toes.
My guard down for a second.
I thought about trying my hand.
I want to trade.
I
say you're here to trade, but you won't trade.
Easy keeping
turn this amplifier off.
Oh,
Jesus Christ.
Man.
Jeeves already making himself comfortable. Yeah,
let's
sure.
Let's see what you have.
You bet.
What do you have on deck? I'll take the ammo. That's all I'm taking. Thanks for the ammo. Alright, so. Let's just check out what they got popping off over here.
Bingo.
Nuka side. Let's get that. Check this place out. I can ignore the severed head right here. Feather duster. Ooh, what about back here? What y'all got back here? Jet! Hell yeah, I want some jet. No, I want some jet. Sure, I'll just take whatever is in there. Who cares? Alright, we're back at the Nuka station. Like I said, sorry if there's any like hammering noises. Now, I thought there would be a paddleball string. That's what the wiki said, but you know, wikis aren't always 100%. That or the items at the reward thing change every now and then. But we're going to a place. Way out here, a manor of some sort. We're also gonna stop by the Hubologist camp. Might as well. I don't know if the Hubologists are a faction in this DLC. They can take over Nuka World. I know the not the survivors, the traders can take back Nuka World. You can help them take back Nuka World. Cause we talked to one not so long ago. And he's like, but don't listen to what I said. So I didn't. I don't know why I quick save twice in a row there. Cave crickets. Jeez, handle these cave crickets. Yeah, I want to use my new bat right now. Oh wait, what the hell? Ooh. Get blocked, bitch. Oh, this is a tough-ass cave cricket, man. He ain't taking shit right there. Alright, let's head over here first. Explore all these little areas. Apparently, there's 100 strings for this weapon at the place I'm trying to get to. 100 paddle ball strings, which is all I want. I don't know if you only need one, but we're gonna get 100 anyways. At least the wiki says 100. Hopefully the wiki's right about this one. So let's see, anything useful? Nothing at all. What the hell? Isn't there like a little house over here? Something useful here? Oh, garage, not house. Anything? Tongs? That's all? What the fuck? Doghouse? This little doghouse. I see green cloud like way over there. How come there's no green clouds anywhere else? Look at that. Do you guys see that? That's weird. Okay, where are we going? Off in this direction? Oh yeah, I do see like a camp that direction. That's three. So I put up my toughness perk again. Hopefully you can soak up even more damage. You see something I don't? Look like he was pointing his gun at something else. Alright. Let's take a look at this house. Maybe there's something in this house this time. But now that we finished the main quest, we pretty much have free will to do whatever. I mean, we've always had it. But you know, I wanted to finish those main quests. And now that those are done, we can do whatever we want and not feel like I have to go do something at the same time. So there's a like town over and off in that direction. Oh, that's where we just came from. Is it? No, we came from over there. I don't know. Let's just go to the fucking camp already. Rads! Not Rads. Durahurabel. Durahurabel. Whatever her name is. Ooh. Oh yeah, bottle caps. Fuck you mean, dude. Give me those bottle caps. Hubologist camp. Hello.
Welcome, stranger. We are Hubologists.
Yes, I have heard of you.
Seeking answers.
Hubology.
I sincerely hope you'll join.
Your religious cooks. What is Hubology?
Before the Great War.
Okay.
Through the process of alignment.
Okay.
I am his direct descendant.
Okay.
If you are really interested in.
Okay.
We can help you find.
Okay. Yeah.
I'm
sure.
Always for hire.
Good. We need spacesuits.
Oh, okay.
I learned that there are some.
Uh-huh.
I lost two.
Hold on. Yeah, I do want a little bit more money. A little bit more money would be great. Because this is a lot of weight I got to carry around. You guys are asking for me to carry around a bunch of weight. And, you know, weight that takes time, and time takes money, and money, time takes take. Any more charisma items that I have? Alcoholic beverage. Vim, Captain's Blend. I don't know if I want to drink that. And that gives me minus two anyways. Whiskey, that doesn't give me charisma. I thought whiskey gave you charisma. I will go up. I think like all my charisma items are up anyways. Oh, was that charisma? No. Charisma, where are you? There we go. Day tripper, whatever. I'll fucking pop some day tripper.
I need more than that for this job.
Okay, I'll give you two.
Nah, I need more than that.
Still not enough.
Driving a hard bargain, I see.
You need space.
What do you need spacesuits for?
I suppose there is no.
Mm-hmm.
They will protect.
Uh-huh.
Battle to come. Whoa.
I think.
Come on.
You want.
Come
the
on.
Only.
No. Come on. Yeah. Snap. Give me that money. Come on.
I think.
Come on.
You can afford more than that.
You want the only merc in the common.
You hear this? Yeah. Come on. I'm the greatest merc, though. I'm the sole survivor.
I think. You can afford more than that.
Come on.
You want the
you piece of shit. Come on. Come on.
All right.
There we go.
50 is my
sure.
Okay, I'll get you the suit. Chill. Damn, she didn't want those bargains. She wasn't fucking with no deals there.
Talk
hey.
To me if you want
yo, your suit looks fucking awesome.
Are you ready to throw off the shackles?
Hell yeah. Fucking Neurodyne.
Uh-huh. You will
take small donation. First one free.
Isn't the first one supposed to?
I suppose I can do that.
Yeah.
Have a seat in the Zeta.
Oh god, this sounds bad. Okay.
Let me start up the Zeta rays.
Yeah, start up these Zeta rays. Jeeves, make sure he doesn't do anything fishy. I know his outfit's sweet looking, but make sure he doesn't do anything fishy to me.
Damn, look. Okay.
Locking chilling. Wouldn't you be scared if a person like this walked up into your area?
What have you been doing?
Good.
Good. The Zeta rays are withering. Well, some of them at least. And we're done.
We got a lot of rays.
You'll need
a lot of rays. Rats.
Congratulations. You are now an AHS. That stands for Aligned Hub Seeker.
Okay.
Our newest member. Welcome, AHS.
No, I'm...
We ask for him. You'll take...
Wait. Do it for free.
I thought we were friends.
I suppose we are friends.
This is the last time? Alright. This is just the last time, man. Come on now. Give it up for free. I hear gunshots off in the distance. You see Jeeves just grow and stuff. So I did the thing. I persuaded him, and then he didn't fucking do
Welcome
it. So
to
whatever.
Our camp, stranger.
Who cares?
You should go see Dara. She's out front by the mailboxes.
Hi.
Huh?
That's all you got to say? Hi. Huh? Stupid bitch. Hey, Dara.
Don't take too long with those spaces.
Shut. Don't tell me what the hell to do.
Don't take too long.
All right. Well,
spaces.
I already talked to her. Thanks. Everybody's useless here. Apparently.
We're herbologists. I'm Tula. I'm only an AHS one right now.
I'm an AS1. I'm an AS1 too.
Nobody tells me anything. They always say I'm not a high enough.
I'm an AS1 too.
Another new recruit.
I can't run, dude. I got fucking day tripper on. So hopefully I can like use this day tripper effectively. Is there anyone else I can talk to? There's not many people here. It's a nice little baby camp. Anyone in here? Anyone in the bathroom? Oh shit. Hell yeah. The world's largest fire hydrant. Wow, that's beautiful, one of a kind. Thank you guys for having that here. I'm now, you know, I want to be herbologist. I know they got that good herb. I see something moving over there. Who's that? Huh? Who be moving? Who's moving? Okay, everything wore off. Thank God. So let's run on down over here. Did that meat run off? No, it didn't. Huh. I think it did. I don't know, actually. I ate some meat, so I wouldn't be over-encumbered, but I don't know why I rested after that. Stop quick-saving! Where are we going? We're going this direction. There's the... Dude, Jeeves fucking scared me. I thought he was like a beast coming out of the water. Rad-rat pup. What is this? Who be killing rad-rats? Huh? Who be killing little pups? Come here. Yeah! Oh, shit. Oh, bitches. Little rats. Hey, right now. Alright, we're all good. So let's head over here. This is the manor. Starts with a G. G something manor. I think it starts with a G. I'm not actually sure. But let's check it out. I hear gunshots. Oh shit, what the hell? Hello? These packs over here. The pack boys be doing the work. Shit, they got my back. I would not rock with a pack. Huh. Grenade! Ow, who the fuck broke my arm, dude? Get out of here. Oh, come on. Wow. Great analogies. I guess it was an analogy. Whatever. Do you guys have anything? No, nothing. There's so much areas. So many areas to explore. Like, outside of here. Here we are, Grandchester Mystery Mansion. Is it this robot? This is the robot that's supposed to have it.
Experience the wonder and horror of the Mystery Mansion. Why tickets, please?
Wait.
It's a tickets, please.
No.
See where she committed the.
There's tickets right here. I want to pick them up. Can you come over here? Can you come over here? Yeah, come over here.
Come here.
There you go.
Tickets, please.
Yeah, go on right here.
I have a ticket.
Enjoy your kicking or spray.
Uh-huh. I did not mean to do that. I really didn't mean to. Oh my god, it just happened. Whatever. We got the paddle ball though. How does this work? That's how you reload? That's the best reload animation. You see me just flip that shit? Alright, let's check out what's going on in this mystery mansion. Hopefully we don't get attacked by any other robots. Because I did accidentally just fucking stab that robot right in his goddamn face. And he lost all his like armor. Guess that worked out. Who's that?
With Morticia and Hannibal Grantchester.
Okay. Sound like a robot.
Game opens with a key.
The hell kind of fucking trap was that? So is he gonna be trapped everywhere? Whoa! Look at that. Probably is a key. What room? Oh, down
no
here?
No shoving or pushing. Disruptive behavior.
Yeah, he's disarmed.
As a young child.
As a young child.
Difficult for her elderly parents.
She's bomb. For like Tesla arcs and shit. Oh, look. The picture's really nice quality.
And histories of the Borgias.
Nothing.
With no friends.
Come on. Next area. Let's go.
She would capture small animals. To play with.
Wow. Oh, Barbara's best moonshine.
Were found nailed to the undersides of the furniture.
Barbara's. Hey, jeez. I know you collect vases. Ooh, did you see that? I knocked down that light and the vase. There's a Mr. Gutsy at the end of the hallway. I'll let you deal with this while I eat some food. What can I eat? Oh, sure. Go ahead. Get out there. Come on. Do this together. I love that. I knew it was over there somewhere. I hit him. Just fired a bunch of shots off at him. They hit him. She's supposed to be blocking these shots from me, dude. He's around there somewhere. There we go. Oh, I got like moved by something. Do I got his armies or something? I'm not walking through these. How long do these burn for?
Alright. Of any guests attempting to crawl into the fireplace.
Yeah, don't be crawling into the fireplace. That's just dumb. Hardened sniper rifle.
Morticia's psychic insisted Hello. That Lucy
the head
could
off.
Be saved by driving out her evil spirits.
Whoa, it's upside down. Another
rooms
upside down room.
Such as this one
they really use this a lot.
What
y'all got in here? Burgundy? Crystal liquid decanter? Deckender? Is there any more traps like chilling in there? I don't see any more traps. I like the picture. Come on, dude. Why does this take so long? Speed up your talking. There you go. Strictly prohibited. Oh. Let's do this. Let's get our first use of this weapon. It's like a ranged weapon. Ranged melee weapon. I know, like, everywhere. Because I can just, like, teleport everywhere. Hello? I'm very sorry. I did not mean to do that. I thought there was a roach there. I heard one. I just didn't know where it was. But I heard it.
Guests are asked to refrain from using the
Oh.
Spoons, swords, and dueling with them.
Yeah, don't duel with the swords. Come on, man. Master door. God damn it, I keep getting stuck. Hello? Shit! Whoa, that hurt. He's doing some heavy ass bullets, dude. Mark 7? God damn. That shit, that hurt. I'll give that turret.
As we pass back through the parlor.
Back through the parlor.
The stairway going
go?
Nowhere.
Yeah.
This was yet
stairway
another
going nowhere.
By Morticia to
down there.
Confuse the evil spirits possessing her daughter.
Oh shit, grenade you hit.
Not
what is happening?
Railing as you proceed to the next room.
God, I don't know what's happening.
Madame Scarlatta conducted seance.
Young Scarlatta.
Says in this room
for Morticia in an high key. I feel like there's a cappy thing around here somewhere. Steal? Who am I stealing from?
Lucy would sit in the room above this.
Oh, shit, what's this?
Can't break the code.
Gas override terminal. I mean, gas shouldn't be a problem if I don't activate any, like, traps. I don't see any traps, so I think we're fine.
There is no need to be scared. Modern science has proven.
What's in the bureau doors? Bureau doors. I don't see any.
When the Grand Chester mystery
ceramic bowls that are considered
auction,
stealing for some reason.
Several trick candles were
bitch,
found here.
I'll steal anything I want. Ooh, can't pick up the gem. Oh, that almost hurt. Oh, shit.
In this room, you.
Who do you think you are? I heard the girl laughing again. We can take all this stuff and give it to Jesus. Why not? Whole lot of grenade bouquets. How'd they all activate? What? I didn't even see a tripwire anywhere. Was there a tripwire? No, they just kind of activated once I walked in. Hannibal came to Lucy's room. Oh, it doesn't play while I'm opening this? God damn it. How great. Oh, sequin dress. Maybe I should carry that. Does that give me charisma? So I don't have to pop like a million drugs. Should just use clothes from this point on. Cause I'm running out of charismatic drugs. I need to make some mentats. That's what I need to do. Make a fuck ton of mentats. Alright, yeah, I get it. Lucy claimed. I'd love to read those, but I'm trying to like move forward, dude. I'm gonna do some other things, like some more just random exploring in this episode. Is there an actual girl here, or is it like a hologram? Like, that's what I'm trying to figure out. Probably a hologram. Let me reload this. The reload animation is the best.
Lucy's mother was found dead in the master bedroom with a cloth doll stuffed in her mouth.
Sounds like a good time.
Her wrists had rope burns, but no ropes were ever found.
Dang.
Lucy insisted that the doll was solely responsible because Morticia wouldn't give her a kiss goodnight. Lucy was committed to an asylum.
Uh-oh.
On her 18th birthday,
she escaped?
She escaped.
Damn.
9 days later, she was found hanging in the attic, dead from an apparent suicide.
Dang, she gonna fuck around.
Please proceed to the next room.
Yeah, bring me to the next
room.
Let's
do this.
Who the hell? Oh!
Help me.
What are you gonna do without your arm? What are you gonna do? Tell me, what are you gonna do without your arm?
Damn.
Let me get one of your legs too while I'm at it. What the fuck? Push-ups? This is the best mod, that fucking decapitation mod. What the hell is the name of the mod? I don't even know the name of the mod. The mod is... Did you just dismember it? I don't know. Sounds like that one. Minecraft mod. But whatever mod that is, it literally is the best. Just like rip people's arms off and they can't do shit about it. Okay, what is this? Grand Chester Terminal. What's up here? Tour guide controls. Oh, okay. Zachariah, entry 1. You fucking terminal. You ain't good for nothing. Is this even recording what I type? Piece of junk. Nobody ain't got nobody else to talk to. Guess I'll talk to this stupid terminal. It gets lonely up here, but I'm used to that. At least I'm getting by and I'm free. Ooh, so I'm guessing you ran away from the gunners? You know I'm glad I ditched the damn gunners at Mass Pike Interchange. I was sick of taking orders from Winlock and Barnes. Both of those losers thought they were a hot shit. Hope they're dead now. Grand Chester's place sure is perfect. I brought some of my toys with me. I'm going to set the place up to make the attraction a little deadlier. Haunted house, my ass. This place is a joke. Ooh. This is turning out to be a pretty sweet setup. After all I gotta do is leave a few tickets by that stupid ticket taker, and they scamper in like rats to garbage. Already bagged a dumbass Minuteman that wandered in some family traveling west. Minuteman has some good stuff, but the family only had food caps, so they all travels in the wasteland with no weapons and ammo. Idiots. It's true. Add some more traps and tweak the bots. That last group of wastelanders almost got to me. They had some sweet loot, though. Finally cut a deal with those Nuka World Raiders to sell my shit to them. I was running out of food, water, can't eat guns. It's true. Definitely cannot eat guns. Those goddamn bots keeps malfunctioning. Can't figure out which one it is. Keeps laughing or something. Gotta be the assault charm because it kind of sounds like a little girl. It's gonna take me ever to fix that crap. Uh-oh. Who be malfunctioning? Which one of y'all little girls be malfunctioning? So that's the exit.
Don't think I can pick
this. I don't have a fucking key to that. I go straight out to Nuka World. I don't want to go straight out to Nuka World. Does this key by any chance lead anywhere? That's my question. That's my question. There's bigger secrets here that I'm not... that we're not seeing. Dead end too. Just take a look around one more time. Just to check fully if anything else is up. Because I feel like there's something. There's something up with this mansion. Look, there's an enemy downstairs. Where? It's like right there. So the roach like fell underground somehow. Can I really not? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Oh shit. Oh shit. Cutting fluid? Cutting fluid is good. Hello? Who down here? I ain't here to play no games, little girl. Or just girl in general.
Yes.
Let's see here. Yeah, I'll just take that. These are pretty good items. Might as well take them. Those fashionable glasses, see, they're everywhere. Jeeves has left a mark on the wasteland ever since the quest. He's left a mark on the wasteland. Laundered pink dress. I don't see too many pink dresses often. Okay. Is this the Minuteman? No, it's the farmhand clothes. Did he have the key to get down here? That's the question. Time out. This is scary. Was that a roach or is that something else? I'm getting kind of freaked out here, man. Are you a roach? Maybe a roach. It's gonna be like a human roach. Roach person.
Got it.
Come on, roach person. That's all. Really? That's kind of boring. Okay, see, it sounded like a robot was walking, but it was just that thing. The fucking enamel bucket I kept on hitting over and over again. Alright, so I don't get it. Is this where he kept the bodies? This had to be where he kept the bodies. That's all that's down here? It was fucking boring. Alright, so I read up about it. We cannot go here unless we have master lockpick. So, I'm gonna cheat, okay? Alright, I cheated. Let's do this. I looked it up and it does not seem there's a key anywhere around here. Girl laughter is just on my screen now. Is there any bobby pin things? Apparently this bitch is only just a ghost and there's not actually anything with her. Anything to do with her at all. Sadly. Sounds kind of boring. But it's all good, baby. Oh, mini nuke on deck? Oh yeah, I'll take me a mini nuke. Fuck you mean?
Lock's really strong.
Fuck you mean? All right, let's finally finish off. Okay. I guess we're not finishing off anything, are we? Because there's nothing to finish off. Yeah, but that's all. Literally nothing else here. And it sucks. I'm knocking everything down. This sucks. That's all the paranormal shit that is. Maybe I should have reacted more to jump. Let's do that again. Hold up. So let's go ahead and finish this. Ah! Alright, let's test out the Kami Whacker. Covers up half my fucking screen. Dude, rad scorpions? You don't see these too often, do you? Oh shit. There's a lot of them. What in the goddamn just happened? What is going on? Am I going to heaven? Alright, so that looks like we'll end off this episode here. Great Kami Whacker test. I can't even reload the game. What happened?